It used to be just a small little pizzeria. Very empty. Very empty.
Over here, I started 42 years ago, 1964.
1999, somebody wrote a book about Chowhand. Chowhand, I don't know if you're familiar with that. They wrote a book and they mentioned us. And then just each year, someone else would discover us and it became a famous pizzeria. And
my pizza every day tastes different. I cook every day, I do something different. Yeah, yeah. You also the flour, you know, the flour I use, the one come from Italy too.
I knew one man made the pizzas. Truly, he is a master. He's an artist. I loved watching him do it. And looked kind of plain, you know, but the moment I took my first bite, it was a different experience than any other pizza. We just asked him for extra basil, and he said, the basil's excellent, it comes from Italy, he said, right?
Yeah.
Imports it from Italy. And I just read in this article up here that the cheese is imported from Italy as well, from his native village. And you taste that. I mean, every ingredient is very fresh. He douses it in olive oil.
That's probably his hallmark.
Squeeze, squeeze.
See all that?
Olive oil.
Runoff. It's like runoff, except it's very delicious.
Every few months he comes up with a new thing. And the latest is the oil on top of the pie. I call that the new thing for 2007, because he started that in January. And the cutting of the basil is pretty recent, within a year, I would say.
I think the basil, according to my friend, is his secret ingredient, the basil. The whole place smells like basil. It's fun watching him make it, watching the piece he works at. You know, it's just a slow process. Nothing shakes him up, nothing rattles him.
I think that cash register there is the original one. Came with the original.
So a lot of people see they like watch when I make the pizza, because it doesn't matter how many people I have over here. Each pie, I concentrate. I make them with my heart. I no rush. You know, I no rush at all. Yeah. And no matter how long they wait, they no say worse. They quiet.
But the best part, I swear, is the whole ritualistic scene up there. And how New Yorkers, who are not known for their patience, just kind of watch astoundingly patiently while he pumps those things out.
Like, I came here once, I waited, I was thoroughly angry at waiting for it. But I was like, yeah, let's try it once, see how it is. And then it was wonderful. It was the best piece I've ever had. So I'm back. That's all. The wait is, I guess, part of the deal. The guy takes his time. He's old. He takes his time and cracks his pizza. So I'd wait again, and I am.
Yes, yes, yeah. I'm very happy. It's a good feeling.
The skies above are blue. My heart was wrapped up in clover.
What I like the best about the pie is the pie is good as a whole, but what's really exceptional is that when you bite into it, the cheese don't taste like rubber bands.
Dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to.
thrill.